Breaking tonight, a 16-year-old is charged with killing a 13-year-old at a Raleigh apartment complex. Police were called to a shooting on North Hills Drive Monday morning. Mikeia Daniels was found dead. She was an eighth grader at Ligon Middle School. The 16-year-old is charged with murder and has been taken into custody on a juvenile petition. Due to the suspect's age, police haven't released that person's name. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you any updates as we get them on TV or online.